wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to pay electricity bill through online in Telangana. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com as well as the page Telangana how to pay electricity bill. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction to follow in order to complete this online procedure. Also, we have provided certain links in the appropriate places for users' easiness in completing the procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, Wiki Procedure has provided two select language tab on the top right corner of this page to select the language of your choice from the drop-down menu to understand this procedure easily. Documents required, you need the electricity bill, which will be generated on a time basis as per the norms, and it will be generated with the help of the authorities from the local electricity department by reading the meter which is fixed in the consumer's place. Service number and USA number are there in the bill, which will be unique for each consumer. Board for which the payment has to be paid, we have Telangana South and Telangana North, two departments working on this electricity distribution in Telangana. Aadhaar card and consumer address and name are the data you require for completing the payment. In order to pay online, you can use the link which is provided in our online session, which will give access to the online pages respectively. See, for Southern we have the link here and for North we have the link here. Once you click on the link, you will be taken to the page respectively. So, based on your selection, you can do the payment. So, this is for Southern Power and this is for the Northern Power. First, I am going to show you the bill desk option. Once you click on the bill desk option, you will be taken to the bill desk page, which will open like this. So, enter the unique service number, circle you have to select, and the ERO code you have to select, and then enter the consumer number. And then hit submit so that you will reach the subsequent screen for continuing the online payment. In Southern also you can select the bill desk option so that you will reach a page like this, where you will be asked to enter the unique service number and email ID and then hit make payment. If you hit on the respective buttons, then you will be taken to next page, where user will be getting the details about the service number, bill date, amount, and due date. So enter the amount which you wanted to pay and hit the pay now button so that you will be taken to the next screen, where you will be selecting the proper payment gateway and make the online payment. You will get an acknowledgement for the transaction. Please keep it safe for future reference. Let us see how to do it in T-Wallet option. We have seen the T-Wallet option which is displayed while we are selecting. So this is one typical Telangana wallet option which will help you users to go to the respective page in order to make the payment. So click the option, you will be reaching the respective portal front page. So similarly for Southern also you have the T-Wallet option. Once you click on that, you will get the page which prompts user to enter the details. Once you have the information and the prompts for entering the details, you will get the page which displays the service number and the address and also the due amount on due date. Fill the amount which you are going to pay here and hit proceed to pay. You will be asked to enter your mobile number and the password which you have already registered and hit login so that you will get logged in. And the next page will ask you to select the payment gateway to make the online payment. Once you complete the online payment, you will get an acknowledgement. Please keep it safe for proof that you have made the payment through T-Wallet. There are other mobile app which is available through the link in Play Store. In our page, we have provided this link in the respective session. See here, when you come to the mobile app session, you have the Play Store link. Click on this, you will reach this page where you can install this app. Once you install, you will be asked to select the details as provided here and hit submit. When you click the submit, you will be asked to enter the email address and the PIN number. Once you enter the email ID, you will get the PIN in the email ID and enter this and hit submit. You will be taken to the next page where you have to enter the details. and follow this to make the payment using this portal. So this is a mobile app workflow which helps you in making the electricity bill. Other apps to pay, you have other apps like Paytm, Amazon, FreeCharge, MobiWig, which you can use after consulting the officials from the respective department. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to pay electricity bill through online in Telangana.